3 2-day weekend event, day 2 of 2. So I think I got about 55% or something on the first day. I can't remember. 9, 12, 16. 2 diamonds is 5-5 in the majors. 3 hearts. Okay. Could that be 4 diamonds here? It says that I've got 3 diamonds by bidding that. It should just be a Q-bid. Oh, I'm just going to bid 4 hearts. Yeah. King of Clubs lead. So I should play 2 rounds of hearts and then play spades and hope the 4-1 and be able to chuck away a diamond. Got a diamond to lose, haven't I? But if the spades are breaking badly, please don't have another heart. Okay, and then they play that. Now a rough diamond. Now play a club and a rough high. Oh, that's a great play, that. That is a really good board, that. Really good board. 12. Very rarely works, but it's nice when it happens, that. Okay, that's double. Okay, responsive double. I'm just going to bet 2 spades. 4 clubs. 4 spades. Right, I could have 2 spades or 1 spade loser, depending on how. Assuming they break 3-2 anyway. I'm going to go into the jack. Let's have a look at the bidding here. I mean, a 1 heart, double. So that the thing is, who's going to have ace x of spades? East has got 5 hearts. West has probably got 4. Play a heart and rough. First spade. I need to use all these clubs to get rid of my heart. So I'm going to rough that. Then I'm going to play a spade towards this. Alright, and then play a spade and... oh dear. This could be a really bad way of playing this. Because if this sounds like ace, jack of spades, I'm going to lose a ton of hearts. This is probably a bad way of playing this now. I should have thought about this a little bit more. I play a spade to the 9. This hand can just play a heart back anyway and I'm dead. So actually, I want to play hearts, hearts. Played 1 round, so I play a spade and they break. I lose that one, yeah. It was. So now there's a winning spade out, so I can just throw away my heart. Oh, this hand had the spade, so no, okay. Five, six, seven, 10, 12, 13 count. One club, diamond, heart. Okay, so does this have four? Okay. No, does double here just show? Yep, support double. Two hearts, okay. Okay, we're in a 4-3 bet. Likely the king's over here then. Okay, so I've got a diamond trick. Jack of clubs, they don't have the queen of clubs. They might have the 10. I don't want to play that diamond. A lot of people play the diamond here, but all you're doing is setting up their suit, really, and creating the force. I think I should just play a club. Okay, I'm going to play a heart to the queen now, I think. All the clubs are now set up. And now if I just play another heart and let that run. Okay, go up with the ace. And now another heart, up the 3-3. And they are. And I'll claim the rest. Get rid of my losers on the diamond on the long club. So that was quite nice. 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm playing well so far on this set. Got a good set. 9, 10. 14. Could upgrade it. I think I will. Yeah. Okay. They've obviously got diamonds. Oh. Splinter. 6 plus clubs. A singleton diamond. Well, I don't want to play in 3 no trumps now. I'm going to play in 4 clubs, I think. Well, I've just got to bid 5 clubs, I guess. 18 to 17 high card points. Ah, it said force into 5 clubs, and it wasn't. Now the big question is, right, 9 of clubs, that sets up the 8. So I can play 2 rounds of spades. Ace of diamonds, rough of diamond. Oh god. 6-9, 4-0 break. Rough 1-9. Let it run. And got the ace. So they've only got one club trick. Okay. Yeah, I think I've got to. I think I should have set up these hearts actually. I'm going to get a club trick. I can't do everything, I don't think. It's got a singleton anyway, so. One, two, three. I've got to lose three tricks, so 10 tricks is right again. Right on the money. 10, 13. The question is, does three no trumps make? Probably not. Four, five, six, seven. Well, it might well make. Might well make. Gotta lead a diamond. More like to lead a spade, so it's probably gonna make three no trumps, so it's probably not a good contract. Eight. Having said that, they've shown a splinter in diamonds, so 13, one heart, one, two spades weak, double, negative double. Now just be three no trumps, I guess. Three spades. Yeah, I'm gonna play in five diamonds, six. I'm gonna play in five diamonds. Don't fancy three yet. So I can rough stuff. I think that seven of diamonds is a winner, isn't it? Okay, bit weird. Yeah, they didn't really care. I think that's a winner. Okay. 10, 13. Whoops, nearly bit of diamond then. One club, one heart, double, one no trump. I think I've just got a pass. Or do I get two spades? One no trump. Right, he's got some spades. What's double mean here? Let's just do it. Three spades. Passing. One heart on my left. Bloody hell. Good chance that East's got the King of Clubs here. I need to rough that. I'm just going to play a club. Yeah, that was the worry. Was kind of hoping there that West had two clubs. I was worried about that. I needed to rough hearts, I needed that club to win and then play a club back. Get them on lead at least. Ten of diamonds. Okay, 10, 11, 16 count. I'm going to open a no trump. Okay, good stuff. Heart loser maybe if the heart finesse doesn't work. No spades to lose, one diamond to lose. I could play the ace of clubs, but on that lead I'm gonna lose a club. I think I'm gonna play the queen. Could be bad if that's a singleton club. Okay, that's rough. Okay. So I want to take two finesses now. That's one finesse, so I take two. Another one, play that. Need entries. Oh, no, I'm just want to get rid of that. Let's play this King of Diamonds. Play the 10. Play a heart. Can't unblock the diamonds. I was going to lose another trick. Okay, what's that thrown away? Play a club. Hold on a minute, hold on a minute. Nine. Ten. Rough. So there's two hearts left. I could play a club and rough it, play the ace of hearts, it's the same thing. I could play a diamond and they might make a mistake, but actually it doesn't make any difference. Do it again, maybe they'll rough this time. Nope. Oh. Maybe I can make 11 there. Not sure. Two spades, three clubs. 7, 8, 10, 14, 15. Three clubs. Two spades a week, three clubs. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, just bid three, no trumps. Find the nines. Okay. Clubs are probably breaking bad. Just gotta be careful here because I don't have the entries. If I get rid of these two clubs, then I'm not gonna have the entries. What did they play there? Diamond. High diamond. Okay. Looks like East has probably got the King of Diamonds. play a spade, play a king, play a diamond. Let's do that. Aha, good, they played into me. Don't think these diamonds are going to behave well. Okay, that's good. All the hearts are now good. So the spade finesse works. I can chuck that on the heart. And I've actually got a squeeze. Got a squeeze. Ace of clubs. Play ace of clubs. Club to the king. Club back to the queen. Spade, finesse, yes. Diamond. I feel like I've got the rest. Chuck on that. Ace of diamonds. Yeah, I feel like I've got a squeeze here against East. If they got the king in arms and four clubs, I feel like I've got a squeeze against East. So play a spade to the 9. Queen of spades, chuck away a diamond. Ace of diamonds. Right. Pretty sure I've got a squeeze here. There it is. Show out. Yeah, beautiful. King of diamonds. Oh, I've got some really nice set of hands, these. Really nice set. I'm playing them well as well. Obviously, West there, instead of playing a heart, they can break the squeeze by playing a diamond. I think. Yeah. Obviously, playing a heart, they didn't defend it very well, though. 8, 9, 7, 8, 16. One spade. Two spades. I've got a nice hand here. I'm just going to be... Yeah. So I did three clubs. Alright, they bid four. Nice, singleton ace. Singleton, beautiful. And four card spade support. Beautiful. And a nice lead. No diamonds to lose, no hearts to lose. We've got a slam on here. Just got to rough all the clubs. So, the big question is actually, did the diamonds break 3-3? I'm just going to rough the clubs. Oops. Doesn't really matter. There's all rough high. Now the big question is, do I play a spade? Okay, there's no clubs out. Two diamonds lead. It's interesting, that should be from three. If I play a spade, car airplane, that. Three diamonds, then. They've led the two, so they've got three. The diamonds break 3-3. You know what I could do? I could actually play the 4 to the 10. And then play a heart or something. This hand's got two spades. Yeah, I quite like the idea of doing that. Oh, maybe that was not such a good idea after all. Ah! I didn't think this hand was going to have four diamonds for some reason. Why did I do that? That's not going to score well, because I could make 12 tricks there. So 8, 9, 10, 16. I kind of played it a safe way, I guess. 8, 10, 16. Club. Spade, 2 heart, 2 spades. Okay, I'm going to double. Oh, of course. That was silly. That was a bit quick. I'm getting to the end here and getting a bit tired, maybe. Well, I've just got to pass. Okay, I'm out of it. Six, so... Now, do I want them to have the lead still? If that's a singleton. No, I'm going to take that. So, three tricks. I could just play the King of Spades. Yeah, I think I am going to do, actually. Do I get a trick at the end? No. But they stayed out again. I think that was a really good set, and there's some really interesting boards there, I felt. Yeah, I mean, the King's Spade didn't make any difference there. They had a marked. It was just coming down, so... Okay, I think I'm going to have a break from bridge. I've been playing a lot of bridge recently, so... Okay, maybe I got a couple of bad ones, but some really good scores there, I think. One bad, well, it's not even bad. Some really great scores there. 74.99. That was a really nice session. Yeah, I enjoyed some of those boards. Okay.